imagine taking a trip with me. We're going to head out of the terminal. We're going to drive down surface roads. We're going to get onto the freeway. Along the freeway, we have to interact with traffic. We may encounter debris in the road, construction. We have to be able to navigate all of that. Ultimately, we'll exit the freeway, get back onto surface streets, and pull into terminals. That's the set of capabilities we've been developing at Aurora, and that's what you can see reflected in our roadmap. When we set out to build the Aurora Driver, we really set out to build a driver that would work across different vehicle types, but of course, we're focusing now on delivering Aurora Horizon, our product in freight first. Longer term, we intend to leverage this technology into ride hailing. As we expand from driving on the freeway in our terminal to terminal type operations, our trucks will then span to go from warehouse to warehouse. Our passenger vehicles will expand to drive from airports to convention centers and hotels, and ultimately into city centers and all the way between stores and distribution centers. The opportunity in freight is incredible. The US market is about $700 billion. When you compare this to ride hailing today, which is about a $35 billion market, it's a much bigger opportunity. Over time, we don't want to lose track of that ability in personal mobility because we expect that personal mobility space to be about a $1 trillion opportunity eventually. We've got these incredible partners in PACCAR and Volvo. Together, they're two of the top three truck manufacturers in the US, and they deliver almost half the vehicles in the US. We also work with incredible partners that take those trucks and drivers to do work in the world. FedEx is the largest less than truckload carrier in the US. Werner is a top five full truckload carrier. Schneider is one of the largest multimodal carriers in the US, and Uber Freight, of course, is an up-and-coming, significant technology-forward freight broker. We also work closely with US Express and Covenant in collaboration. We're delivering a scalable, stable driver supply. Hours of service limit how much our customers can use their vehicles on any given day. This will allow them to get better revenue per vehicle and allow them to move freight more quickly. We expect these vehicles to be significantly more fuel efficient. And then, of course, insurance costs continue to increase. We expect both the combination of safer operation and better visibility into the events that happen on the road will allow us to manage and bring those costs down over time. How are we going to share with you the progress we're making between feature complete and Aurora Driver ready? Well, we committed to providing a measure for this, and what we're going to share with you is our autonomy readiness measure. And this will allow the investment community to follow along and allow us to continue our tradition of being the most transparent company in the AV space. So we've been saying for a while that safety case is the critical thing to actually having a commercially relevant product, and that we will be ready to launch when the safety case is complete. As a reminder, the safety case is this structured argument as to why we have confidence in the safety of the vehicle on the road. And at the top level, it's made up of these five things. First, proficient, that when the vehicle is operating in nominal conditions, it's driving well. It's staying in its lane, it's making space for other vehicles. The second is that it's fail-safe. It understands when something is failed or broken, is able to take the appropriate remedial action to keep itself and others on the road safe. That it's continuously improving, that we have processes in place to close the cycles so that the driver gets better and we get better as a company and we learn from our mistakes. That it's resilient, that things that we may not have expected to encounter in the road, that we handle gracefully and keep the world safe. And then that it's, the company is trustworthy, that we operate with integrity. We'll document all of this and we'll have a collection of evidence that gives us the confidence that we've done the engineering work, we've done the process work, we've done the business work to deliver a safe product. Over the arc of history, when there's been fundamental changes, whether it's in communication or transportation, right, going from, you know, walking to the horse, to the, you know, the wagon, to the internal combustion engine, this is kind of the next big step in ground transportation.